Let me stop. What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Love Me Aunt, and I am back with another Bombalicious, because I'm on my malicious video.
Video!
Today we are furniture shopping, and let me just give y'all the rundown real quick on why we ain't got no couch yet.
It's her fault.
It's your fault. So we went to this store. I'm not gonna say their name, but I'ma just tell y'all, don't go to that store. We went to this store and the couch that we wanted was sold out. So we was like, okay, that's fine, we left. Derek, trying to surprise people and be the man, went and got the couch. Because the man told us, he said, we can get the couch, but it's sold out. So, y'all know how them people be. They be trying to sell you a couch, knowing damn well that couch is not going to come. So, he done sold Derek a dream. Got Derek thinking his couch was going to come, and it didn't. And it's been 2 months. So, we just ended up getting a refund. And now we're at Badcock, and we're about to lease a couch that's better. Probably better quality and bigger than the couch that we wanted. Like, I want to put a lot of stuff in the living room, and it's just, you know, me, Carter, and obviously the new baby that lives in the house. But we got a lot of cousins and family, so I know when they come over, they're gonna need somewhere to sit, you know. So we about to see who can pick out a better couch, Derek or me. But before we jump into this video, y'all already know what I'm about to say. Like, comment, share, and what? Subscribe, baby. Roll to 10K. We made it to 8K. I'm super, super grateful for 8K. I'm super grateful for 8K, so I cannot wait. Literally. But what you got to say, Derek? Oh, wait. I'm sorry. Also, I turn a new week tomorrow, so y'all will be getting a bump day tomorrow.
Your boy don't lose. I tell y'all this from the get-go. Your boy don't lose when it comes to anything. No competition on this earth. I don't even care.
Listen,
if I was a female, we had a competition to push babies out between me and her, I win.
I definitely win.
I
did it with no medicine, no nothing, my first time. What they said? They said I did better than the grown folks that done came in there and had babies.
Your boy don't
Okay,
lose.
So let's see who can pick a better couch. It's going to be your girl, because look, they're always trying to close somebody out. That's why he ain't got no YouTube now.
That's my shit.
Shut up.
Woo! Let's go buy this couch.
Close it out.
You know what I'm saying? Your boy don't lose. I'm going to roll it out.
Close it out. Look at Carter with these trucks.
But y'all,
you're not gonna call. You take. Hold on. Which one? I like this couch. This is the couch that I wanted.
Your whole set?
If it. I don't really need that.
2-piece section.
I like it. All right, y'all. So we in here. And I'm so glad that they say.
I have a lion seat with this one or that one.
Oh yeah, that one's nice too. What else wanna say? In here, y'all, mask is not required. So I'm really thankful for that, because y'all know your girl can't be breathing. But this is the couch that I wanted. Let me show y'all. This is the couch that I wanted. And I'm finna show y'all the couch that Derek wants. And this is the couch that Derek wants. Which I like this couch, don't get me wrong, but it looks girly. I think that one looks like more home appropriate. So what y'all think?
So we honestly wanna go with this one.
You wanna go with this one, you sure?
Yeah, I like the gray.
What all comes with this set too?
So I'll start to the 24th.
Yeah, so we know we're done sooner or later.
So, this one,
right, we see it like right here. So I can take festival too.
And what about that blue one over
here?
Yeah.
Or the one behind. Let me see this other one. I know. Let me. Can we look at more?
Look at more?
Yeah. Let's look at some more. I saw this couch online. So what y'all think about this one? It's cute, but I wouldn't get white. I got bad kids.
They had another couch over there, another blue one over there. You wanna see that one? Oh, what about this gray one? You don't like this gray one? I think this is pretty nice. And it's $900. What you think?
What y'all think about this one?
It's in stock.
It's in stock? I like it. Can we sit on it? Oh, it's kind of hard. Oh my god, what? That kind of shocked me. I didn't think it was gonna be hard. Oh, this is pretty. This is a pretty couch. Do it come with this?
No,
I like this. The 15th is in a couple days, dude.
Yeah.
Let's see. Test. Me, I'm the tester. Oh, this one is comfortable. Quite comfortable. I look good, y'all. Come on, I need a thumbnail. Come on this side.
Yay!
Thumbnail. Alright. I'm gonna screenshot to find a video. What you think about this one?
Yeah, I like it.
I like it too. It's a truck.
Oh shit. Hey, keep it with your truck, man.
Do like this one. Let's see. Oh, weather crazy. This is bad lighting. But y'all, I found So y'all, we found a couch, but we're not gonna show y'all what couch we found until it gets here. It's really nice. I think it's gonna bring out our living room, and the way I'm gonna dress it up and stuff is gonna be really nice. Also, I'm gonna try to find a couch. Not a couch. I'm gonna try to find a table to go, because it didn't come with the little seat that we thought it did. So I'm trying to find a table. And yeah, finally we're getting that couch, y'all. It's been so long, and I'm been so stressful. So I'm really, 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 really happy that we're getting a couch now. And Cardi's being done. And Derek is over there signing the paper right now.
All right, y'all. So we left that couch and we got a really nice couch that I picked out, of course, that I think is really, 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 really going to complement our living room. So I'm really excited for y'all to see that. And it comes in a couple days, like literally, like 40 days. Derek is putting that up. Y'all already know your girl gonna be in the bed chillaxing, and then y'all, that's why his car messed up, because he's running in and out the lane. But y'all gonna see the car, and then y'all know your girl got some Popeyes, and that's right there. And they have these drinks, y'all. Y'all should go try it. It's a strawberry lemonade. It's new.
No,
it's
Sam,
new,
we,
right?
Sam, we pregnant, man. We gotta go eat.
Boy, sure. This new, right? I ain't never seen them before. That they had this. Nice. And Carter, playing. What is he doing, y'all? Oh my god. He don't like being in that seat. But okay, Carter. I want y'all to stay tuned for this bump date tomorrow. I'm gonna tell y'all how this week been for me, how everything transpired, how I've been feeling a lot better, honestly. This is crazy. This is so different, y'all. But I'm gonna set that for the video tomorrow, so y'all already know what to do. Like, comment, share, subscribe, and stay tuned for more videos.
Yes.
It's your girl, Lil' Me. I'm back with another bomb release.
cause I'm a mama, delicious.